I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Come on, we can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Thomas.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think that of Tommy, Ellie. If I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate. Remember the code? The one written in blood? Yeah.
Oh, Got it. And I got this. Big question though. Where did this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF. Wolves. Whatever.
Still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
No. Not really.
You should eat something.
Get the other! Don't lose her!
Go!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I just gotta do with the bitch scar.
Sorry. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop that.
Jordan! Supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
Yeah. You know, the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there. They're coming after us.
That's why Luke was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. We got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Her daughter, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
Give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
right?
How many people she's with. We'll find it. We'll
kill. Can you just think for yourself or
a
second
right
now? Wait.
Wait. Come on.
Come on.
Are you okay? Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshot. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map? Fucking no. Come on. Fuck, Ellie. Go around. Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Clear the rooms.
You good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Watch it. Want everybody down here, now!
Where those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Oh,
I told you. Have a look here. Fuck these. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
No, no. Over there. Ellie. Down.
Hello?
Where Adrian's patrol.
Hey, you too.
I think that's all of them. We'll find out. What about this? Let's try it.
Come on, inside.
We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere. That school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
I got it. We need to get to the street.
Here. Here. I think we're good.
Right.
Check this out. She's one of them. Fuck her. Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So,
spy all these tall buildings.
That way.
Go get Leah.
So,
you good?
Yeah.
I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tell me if this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
Past two, but I've got a feeling there were more.
Once they realize we're out of the school,
nearly killed their fucking friends.
Be out in force looking for us.
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty war for another.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they have a chance?
I don't know.
Seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just aren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
Hi.
What was the name of the girl you knew? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
She the one
she the one with the braids?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
You know where she knows? You know where the others are? From there?
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memory, the stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. Wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
Probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. I can still kind of see the building. How you want to go?
Let's see.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing?
Right there!
She's down!
Oh,
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit.
You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, QZ is huge, right?
Pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
Not sure how long.
How did trespassers even get somebody?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
So let me stand to a right all of that.
How long is that? You didn't call up.
It took us months to secure the zone. Higher ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
Start a squeeze. Something's
under attack. Down there. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Thought I saw Mookie.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Sorry.
Oh.
Left!
No! God damn it!
Got it.
We got to the other side of the checkpoint. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like a TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck was that? We ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive trap. Watch where you're walking. I think we gotta get down there.
Shit, Ellie! Okay! Come on!
I don't want to think about that right now.
What?